What's up, Pushmates? Welcome back to another fun and exciting episode of Pushbets. My name is Gary. For today's episode, makakasama natin ang isa sa mga pinakabagong kontrabida. Yes, dahil talaga napansin ang kanyang acting sa Senior High. Let's all welcome Daniela Stranor. Hi, Daniela!
Hi po!
Welcome back to Pushbets. I think the first time na nag-guest kita sa show was during the pandemic pa. So it was Zoom. Naka-Zoom pa lang tayo noon. Naka-virtual chat pa lang tayo noon. It was for Love at First Stream.
Yeah.
Yun. And so it's so nice to finally see you in person. Okay, so first of all, yun ang nabanggit ko na kanina sa intro. Congratulations sa success ng Senior High. So you've really made an impression portraying the role of a kontrabida. How was that experience?
It's good po. Honestly, I've been so busy sa Senior High that I haven't been watching our scenes, actually. Mm-hmm. Hindi namin napapanood yung mga eksena sa Senior High. And then, nababasa-basa ko na lang sa mga TikTok, ganyan, mm-hmm, na super natutuwa at effective ako as an actor. So, super napa-flatter ako na, you know, I'm an effective actress po.
Mm-hmm. How's life after Senior High? Like, paano ba nabago nito yung buhay mo?
Same naman po. After Senior High, I'm now preparing for a new project po. I'm preparing workshops for Pamilya Sagrado.
Wow!
Yes.
So, now, ayun nga, nag-workshop ka pa lang doon.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And you did a great job when people start to associate you sa role mo.
Mm-hmm.
So, ikaw ba? Kasi, syempre, may mga na-meet ka na ba or na-encounter ng mga tao na parang na-carried away sila dun sa role mo sa Senior High?
Mm-hmm. Yes. Like, for example, nasa mall ako, lagi silang pumunta sa akin. Hindi pa naman nila alam yung killer. They're already blaming me. Z, ikaw ba pumatay kay Luna? Si Luna yung gano'n.
Mm-hmm.
Like, they see me as my character, mm-hmm, kasi sobrang naging effective ako sa kanila.
Mm-hmm. Ayun na nga, kasi as a public figure, syempre, hindi may iwasan yung mga ganyan na, kahit hindi lang sa role, sometimes, di ba, there are opinions, mm-hmm, mixed reactions from netizens, how do you deal with that?
Siguro, yung mga bad comments na hindi naman necessary na kailangan nilang i-comment, dead ma.
Mm-mm.
Pero if there are things na parang, like for example, criticism na parang needed, no, syempre I take it parang like as a lesson, ganyan.
Mm-mm.
I keep it in mind naman po if there's anything. But now naman po, all I see is good eh.
Mm-mm.
So, yeah.
So you're also open to constructive criticisms?
Yes,
like
yes,
you,
po.
It doesn't offend you?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, that's so nice though. This is a really good way of taking that in.
Mm-hmm.
And, syempre, you were like 17 years old when you entered Rice Artists.
Yes.
So, has it always been your dream to become an artista?
No.
No! Okay, so, okay. Ano bang kwento behind this? So, what led you to showbiz?
Well, kasi showbiz or modeling or anything wasn't part of my plans, life ko. I was in 8th grade, I was walking in the mall, and then a scout from Star Magic like saw me sa mall.
Mm-hmm.
Tapos, a month later, they invited me here sa ABS. And that was my first audition ever sa life ko. And then, nung day na yon, Mr. M saw me and he gave me an artist contract that day.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, I took the opportunity lang. I studied this work until I fell in love with it po.
What made you... Parang, what made you give it a chance? Bakit mo binigyan ng pagkakataon ng showbiz?
I gave it a chance because, first of all, not everyone's given the opportunity na ganito. Na very first project ko, I was a part of the Liz Ken show already. And then next after that, I had a movie directed by Kathy Molina Garcia. And yeah, yun po, I fell in love with acting na rin po nun eh.
Mm-mm.
So that's why I pushed through it and I see this as a long time work na din. I see it.
Pero kung hindi yun, kasi sabi mo kanina, di ba, it's not really part of your plans,
mm-hmm,
na-discover ka, mm-hmm, and that's what led you here. So
yes.
Pero ikaw ba, kung hindi yun nangyari lahat, ano ba yung pangarap mo?
I don't know. honestly, I was just going with the flow because I was young at the time. Mm. I was a student athlete. I was just enjoying my life. No, I was just going with the flow.
Mm-mm.
I was pretty chill because, you know, at the back of my head during that time is no matter what happens, alam ko may matatakbuhan kasi ako nun time na yon. Na parang if anything doesn't work out with whatever I went with the flow at that time, I could go to a different country. Mm-mm. I could go work with my dad or do something else. I feel like I had a lot of options at that time, so I don't really know.
Mm-mm. So wala pa yun, malayo pa yun sa isip mo.
Yeah.
Paano ka sinusuportahan ng pamilya mo?
Ng pamilya ko.
Yes, dito sa showbiz.
Well, syempre nakasubaybay sila, nanonood sila. Actually, yung mga family ko rin sa Germany, nanonood sila. Yung mga sinishare-share namin sa Facebook. Yung uncle ko nga, yung kapatid ng dad ko, kasali siya sa group chat ng fans.
Oh!
Group chat ng fans. He's German. He can barely speak English noon. Tapos kasali siya doon. So, super supportive po.
Ilan pa kayong magkakapatid?
Sa mom ko, we're 6. And sa dad, kaming dalawa ng brother ko. And then there's another brother na half Pinoy din.
Ayun. So, ikaw ba plano mong magpunta ng Germany din? Is your dad there right
yes,
now?
Yes, my dad's there.
Ayun. So, ikaw ba plano mo rin pumunta ng Germany?
Like live there?
Probably.
Well, kasi I visit Germany ever since I was a kid kasi. So, study, tapos every summer I visit Germany. Siguro, I see Germany as my vacation home.
Vacation home.
Vacation
so,
home.
Balik-balik ka doon para mag-vacation lang, but
yes,
not necessarily to live there.
Yes.
Diba? Ikaw ba, marami ka palang mga kapatid? Meron ka bang mga, sa kaninong side ka ba? Or sino ba yung mga kapatid mo na sobrang close mo?
Well, syempre sa mom, kasi I have another brother with my mom na same kaming dad.
Mm.
So, sa mom ko, I'm pretty close with my other brother naman sa dad ko, but lumaki kasi ako with my mom eh. My parents are divorced,
okay.
So I basically have two families, so more on mom side.
But how do you deal with that? How did you deal with that, you know, living separately?
I didn't really have to deal with it, honestly. Kasi growing up, I may have two families, but my parents raised me as if I had one.
That's so
nice.
So talagang, kumbaga, kahit na anong mangyari, you're still close to both of them.
Mm-mm. My parents are also good ever since bata pa ako. From the time where I can start remembering things, naalala ko, sobrang okay sila.
Mm-mm.
It was a mutual
decision.
Yeah.
So yun na nga eh, I was about to ask you about your ultimate goal. Like outside the showbiz. Ano nga ba ang ultimate goal ni Daniela?
Outside showbiz?
Yes.
You mean if showbiz is not a part of my life or now that showbiz is a part of my life?
Actually, dito kasi is off screen. Like we want to get to know you behind the camera. Like ano ba yung ultimate goal mo? Like probably your sa family or if there's like anything else that you'd like to try, like for example if you wanna go do business,
yeah,
yung mga ganyan.
Well, syempre first goal ko is sana I could get back to studying. I've been kasi I finished high school already, but I've been wanting to do college, but I still haven't decided what I wanted to do yet. I wanted to take it to college. So that's first, and second is to buy a condo. That's my goal.
Oh, that's good. Diba?
Right now, kasi when it comes to doing things, I'm really happy with where I am right now. I don't really wanna explore or ano. Right now, acting and experiencing different characters is like yun yung goal ko sa work.
Yun. But yun naman, sa work naman, ano yung goal mo sa showbiz?
To try different characters and to work with different people.
Oh, yeah. Sige, sino yung mga gusto mong makatrabaho?
Ano ba? Sino ba? Yung sagot ko lang kasi doon is, I wanna be surprised.
You wanna be surprised?
Like, for example, this Pamilya Sagrado, the senior high, I was surprised na I naging love team ko dito si JK. Out of nowhere, naging first kissing scene ko si JK. Tapos now, I'm working here with Kyle, Pamilya Sagrado, tapos I'm excited to see who I'm working with in my next project. Gusto ko kasi iba-iba.
Oh, parang wherever life takes you.
Yeah, surprise me.
Surprise you, yes. So, ito naman kasi, so, yun nga. So, wala kang specific na parang top of mind na you wanna work with. You know, kahit dream ano mo lang. Dream collaborations.
Si, pwedeng work again.
Oh, sure.
Sorry. Siguro work again, ano, I want to work with Anthony Jennings again.
Ayun! Anthony Jennings is in the house!
He's in the house. No, I want to work with him again kasi ang tagal na rin namin, kasi nagsimula ako sa showbiz, siya na yung nakasama ko.
Yeah.
And now that sabay kaming, we're working with different people and nakikilala kami for, you know, sa craft namin and stuff like that. Na-excite ako na once bumalik kami to work together, what it would be like. I'm really curious. So, I want to work with him again.
Anong masasabi mo kay Anthony Jennings? Kasi diba siya rin? Katulad yan, sinabi mo, nakikilala rin siya on his own craft. O, diba? Kasi he's here, guys. So, message mo kay Anthony Jennings kasi di ba patok din yung role niya sa Can't Buy Me Love?
Oo, super. Actually, sa sobrang tuwang-tuwa ako kay Jennings, nagko-comment ako sa mga TikTok kasi tumatawa ako. Sobrang laugh trip. Pero message ko kay Anthony Jennings is, I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you, Jennings.
And, ulo.
No, hindi. Alam ko naman di lalaki ulo mo kasi alam ko mabait kang tao.
Ayun!
Alam kong, ano ka, and I know you'll go far, and sana andyan ako once nandun ka na.
Sana nice!
Never, yeah. Super proud ako dyan. Idol ko yan.
Yes, and finally, Daniela, where do you see yourself 5 years from now?
5 years from now, I see myself with a big house and a sports car.
Wow!
Mayaman na ako in 5 years.
Yes, let's claim that. Finally, isang ka pa ba dapat abangan na ating mga pushmates?
Yes. Pamilya Sagrado, malapit na po. Abangan niyo po. We're gonna release the date once we find out when it's showing. But yes po, sana po masubaybayan niyo ang Pamilya Sagrado.
Thank you so much, Daniela, for that fun interview. You may also follow me on my social media pages for more updates. That's it, Pushmates. We hope you enjoyed this episode. Stay tuned for more celebrity updates. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe to our social media pages for more updates. Once again, this is Gary with Daniela Strander, and this is Pushbets.